You said we should look out further. I guess it wouldn't hurt us. We don't have to be around all these coffee shops. Now we got that percolator. Never made a latte greater. I'm saving $23 a week. We drive to a house in Preston. We see police arresting a man with his hand in a bag. How's that for first impressions? This place seems depressing. It's a Californian bungalow in a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely garden, a garage for two cars to park in, or a lot of room for storage if you've just got one. Going pretty cheap, you say. Well, it's a deceased estate. Aren't the pressed metal ceilings great? Then I see the handrail in the shower, a collection of those canisters for coffee, tea, and flour, and a photo of a young man.